Hello.
It's February the 4th, 2009, and we're embarking on a journey to New York City, where we're going to be on the Rachel Ray Show. It's Coco, Lucky, Libby, and Gay.
Aw, sweet
so
baby boy.
So, wish us luck. Say goodbye, Savannah.
You want to say hello?
New York. Okay, we'll give you an update later.
Bye-bye.
We haven't even left Savannah yet, and Coco is chewing through the cat carrier that we bought today to travel in. Plastic. We didn't think about that. So we're kind of nervous about it. Libby, what do you think about it?
Miserable.
But Lucky's being very good and quiet. But that one there, it's going to be okay. We're going to give you an update and let you know how it's going. If he chews through the plastic, he will be riding in the lap, which is not allowed. What do you think about that, Lipster?
I'm fine with it, but I don't think the airline people would be very happy. He's calm right now.
Too late. He's going in the plastic. I don't know why we didn't think about that when he chews up a 10-foot 2x4 once a week. All right. I'll check back with you later.
Okay.
All is good now.
Coco's in my lap right here.
He came out of the cage and now he's very happy. And he's not chewing the cage up because he's in Mama's lap.
No, he's just eating my sweater.
I'm just so glad. Now he can just relax and start chewing the cage again once we get in the plane, which I think he might not. I don't know if he will, but it doesn't matter because that's the plan. So, we'll give you an update, probably from the plane, you think?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. We'll talk to you soon, over and out. And now, Lucky's out. He's like, forget it, let me out. So he did. And he's so much happier. We only have 3 hours more to drive, so you know what? He can get out. And he's very curious. And then let me show you what's going on over here.
Is that pointing at you? Oh, Lapa.
I don't know if I'm getting you. Let me see.
We're good. Hey, Lapa.
Lucky said, what y'all doing back there? All right, so we're going to, we're going to do this for a little while, and then we're
going to get on the plane. We'll see what happens then. It's an adventure. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Mama.
Bye-bye.
Enjoying the ride?
Covered him for the little video.
driver's seat. So he is with Gay right now in the driver's seat, loving life because she is totally giving him all the loving. So, okay. Bye for now. Oh, and Lucky is sleeping underneath the seat in the back. Bye for now.
Not a peep out of them. These are the nice ticket ladies who are helping us.
They asked us our blood type.
All right. Here we go. Thank you.